Parents, officials investigating a bomb threat at Cherry Park Elementary School of Language Immersion in Rock Hill. The school was put on lockdown for about half an hour this afternoon. According to the district, the suspect who made the threat has been located and questioned.